this bus on the eve of the opening of the George W. Bush Presidential Library in Dallas. Isn't there an irony in having him have a library? Anyway, a reminder, I'll be anchoring MSNBC's coverage of the opening of the George W. Bush Presidential Library tomorrow, all day from Dallas. Isn't there an irony in having him have a library? It all begins tomorrow morning at 11 Eastern. That'll be 10 o'clock Central. We'll be up early. Isn't there an irony in having him have a library?